You may think I'm fooling for the foolish things I do. You may wonder how come I love you when you get on my nerves like you do. Well, baby, you know you bug me. There ain't no secret about that. Well, come on over here and hug me. And baby, I spill the facts. Well, honey, it ain't your money, 'cause baby, I got plenty of that. I love you for your pink Cadillac, crushed velvet seats, riding in the back, cruising down the streets, waving to the girls, feeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I just wonder what you do there in the back of your pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac. Well, now way back in the Bible, temptation always comes along. There's always somebody tempting somebody into doing something they know is wrong. Well, they tempt you, man, with silver, and they tempt you, sir, with gold, and they tempt you with the pleasures the flesh does surely hold. They say Eve tempted Adam with an apple. Man, I ain't going for that. I know it was her pink Cadillac, crushed velvet seats, riding in the back, cruising down the streets, waving to the girls, peeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I just wonder what it feels like in the back of your pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac. Now some folks say it's too big and uses too much gas. Some folks say it's too old and that it goes too fast. But my love is bigger than a Honda. Yeah, it's bigger than a Subaru. Hey man, there's only one thing and one car that will do. Anyway, we don't have to drive it. Honey, we can park it out and back and have a party in your pink Cadillac, crushed velvet seats, riding in the back, cruising down the streets, waving to the girls, peeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I just wonder what you do there in the back of your pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac.